Welcome back, everybody. It's time to lock down another Sunday Booster Cracking, and today we are going to be opening up something very cool, very special, and very rare. It only pops up maybe like once a year on eBay. It's this sucker right here. That's right, the Time Spinning Witch. This beautiful little set is very hard to find, pretty darn expensive, and I got this box and another box over here, so it's pretty crazy. And you guys took a vote earlier this week to see what would we decide between as far as rare sets go. We had the Castle of Heaven and Two Towers, and we also had the Time Spinning Witch, and it was totally unanimous. Everybody wanted to see the Time Winning Spitch. Spitch? Witch. So, that's what we're going to be doing today, opening up this beautiful sucker, and I am very excited. There are a bunch of cards I do want to get from this set, and I don't know where prices are at. I hardly looked at it on TCG Player because I didn't think I'd ever really get this set, and I ended up finding a seller on eBay that was selling it at a good price, and then he said he had another one in the back that he was planning on posting, so I snatched up both of them. I'm a little greedy. All right, so let's jump into this thing, see what we can find here. All right, this one in the mail was coming apart a little bit, so I'm opening this one first. The plastic was kind of getting broken, but I mean, come on, look at this beautiful box. Oh, the artwork in this set is really cool. All right, opening it up, we got our basic ruler pack, classic, very classic. Let's take a look at that really quick and see what's in here, because I don't even know. Oh, wow, did I really just ripped it like that. Okay, my bad. All right, here's all our darkness magic stones and things. But behind that, we've got, oh, Alice's World of Madness. Oh, man, that is sick looking. Buy a box promo. There she is in all her foil glory. Really, really dope looking. Awesome. All right, I don't think we're gonna open this. This is just some basic rulers and things. I don't think we really need to go through that, so I'll just leave it sealed. We've got a lot of packs to go through, so let's get started on these suckers. Firstly, look at this. Come on, look at the packaging. Shayla's in here. Some other cool ones. Shezerod, I forget this guy's name. I have no clue. It's not the Time Spinning Witch, but we definitely do want to pull the Time Spinning Witch. That's a really dope looking card. Also, really quick, stay tuned tomorrow. Subscribe. We're going to be opening up the last booster box that I have from a full case of Rebirth of Legend. These things are a ton of fun, so you're not going to want to miss tomorrow's episode with this sucker. It's the last one. It's going to be sad to see him go, but make sure to subscribe for it. All right, first pack. Let's get into it. Oh, nice pull tab opening. Easy. You know it's going to be a good box when that happens. Selection. Oh man, this might be a longer video, guys, because I haven't seen any of these cards. I'm gonna just relax and film with you guys and see what we can get. A full art common is our magic transformation. Hold on, did we go through a rare or anything? I don't know how this one's set up. No, it doesn't look like it. That's pretty sweet looking though. Super rare Mistopheles. Okay, dope looking Mistopheles behind it. All right, so the rare and your foil are like in between your common and uncommon. So good to know, good to know. Next, let's go. Come on now. Open and easy. I like it. All right, we got Panda. Panda Performer Voidasaur. Voidasaur looks dope. That'd be a cool one to get in a full art. Thunder Call. See, very similar to Olivia and stuff from the new sets, which is cool. So definitely want to get Shayla. She's pretty sweet. Soul Concentration. Oh my gosh, we got a variant already. Variant Small Whale. Look at that. Look at that. That is some shiny blues and pinks. Holy crap. All right, variant. Variant card. It is a common, but again, there's a reason why this set is expensive. A lot of these cards have some good value, and the print run on this thing was not huge. So, yeah, that is pretty dope. Let's see what's behind it, though. We got Grim Hope from the Future as our super rare. All right, dope looking. And then our two uncommons. Second pack variant card, that's not bad. Off to a good start. Let's see. All right, let's get into more of the Sacred Panda. Intervention, pretty sweet looking. Approaching the Truth. Shifting Minstrel? Okay. Hollow Flame. Oh, that one's cool looking. Here is our super full art, Look of Despair. Another common, but man, that's some sick artwork. Really, really dope on that one. And behind it, our rare, the Mighty Leaf Elder. Probably not worth anything, but we'll see. My go-to is just anything that just has a background of trees or wilderness or something, and it's a rare. It's probably not going to be worth anything. Now, I've been wrong before. I've been wrong plenty of times on those, but still, safe bet usually on these older sets. Hey, look at, there's our small whale. So let's do a little comparison here. There we go, our variant card turned them pink, and of course we got the full art. but that's the biggest difference. It's a pink whale instead of a blue. Very nice, very nice. All right, let's keep going and see what else is in here. Ferocious med skulls, and then thought control, uncommon full art. Shazarad, if I'm saying that correctly, I don't even know if I am. Thought control, dope looking card. Behind it, dude, Hole the pig is in here, the great hero pig. Oh, come on, Hole. Get out of here. Oh, that's cool, uncommon. Very nice, very nice. Okay, into the next pack. Let's go. We've got Relief. We got whatever Twisted Bunny Unicorn thing, Magic Dude, Soul Returning, and then Mathena Thunder Cloud Wizard, Full Art Rare. That's what we're talking about here. We're a little bit off-center on the camera, but look at that beauty. Holy cow. Mathena Thunder Cloud Wizard. That is really, really sick. Let's see what's behind it. Dark Impact as a rare. Now, that's some Cthulhu Lovecraft stuff right there, and I like it. I like it a lot. Don't know how much that one's worth, and hopefully Mathena here is going to be having some value. Next, let's get into it. We got a nice, is that a squirrel? It's like a little bit of a squirrel. We got our Sleeping Beauty there, our Blackwing Dinosaur, our Giant Rabat, and then we've got Mrs. Hyde as our full art rare. Look at that. I haven't even seen that card. Man, if I haven't seen it just from glancing at, like, the first page of like the highest, rarest, most expensive cards, it's probably not worth anything crazy, but it might be a couple bucks. Still a dope looking card, that's for sure. And then we got Burgeoning Despair, yeah, as our rare, very nice. And then, oh, Treachery Uncommon in Ancient Library. We're starting to get the full art rares and I like it. Let's get into the next one and we'll see what we can find here. We got Escaped, Lonely Moon, and Lightning Shield. Yeah, see, very, very Olivia vibes, but obviously Shayla came first. She's the original OG mermaid here. Sword of Fate, full art, super rare. Not bad, and that is some, man, look at that artwork. Some beautifully painted artwork on that card. Looks absolutely lovely. Very nice, super rare too, so probably worth some value. We got Hole the Piggy again, which I'm not thrilled about because I'm not a fan of you, Piggy. All right, no more pigs. We got enough pigs, you know. We're good. We don't need too many duplicates of that, you know. Beautiful looking card, Blazer Thieves Gang Underling. Wow, that's a cool looking one. I wonder if that's in a full art. That would be sweet. Enormous Effigy, Laureate's Win, and then we've got, oh, Panda Performer. Just a common, but nice looking artwork. Oh, I love it. And then Scarlet's Agony as our rare. Interesting card. Okay. Behind it, whatever. Uncommon. I know we do need to move a little faster here. Holy crap, this is going to take me a while to edit. Deadly Pox. Give me that in a full art for sure. All right. I'm going to be taking... Give me all the Shaylas in a full art, too. I'm making a lot of requests to this box. I'm sorry, guys. You know, it's expensive. It's got to live up to the price point it was at. All right. Martial Arts Tournament. That's just an uncommon, so not super great. And then Lily, the Last Flower, as our rare. Again, really big fan of this guy's artwork. He does a lovely job on all his cards. It's a dark elf, very cool looking, but I don't know if it's worth anything. Silent Mermaid too, though. Look at that. Give me that. All right, yeah, I'm just gonna request it all. Okay, back to it. Let's see what else we can find in here. Lightning, the pandas, the Voidasaur. I wonder how big this set is. I forget. I don't think it's a very big set. Oh my gosh. We pulled an uber rare. We pulled the Gil, the Gifted Conjurer, uber rare J Ruler. Now, what is the deal with this box? I'm sorry if I don't know the correct information on this, but I know there's a thing with these boxes where uber rares are kind of nuts. But this box is weird. It's an infamous box. There's a lot of trickiness with it. And we just pulled an uber rare. Oh my gosh, my third uber rare. Let's go, dude. My third one. And of course, on the most expensive set, I will take it. I will love it. Thank you, Gil, the Gifted Conjurer. Oh my gosh. All right, let's see our rare really quick. Dino, we don't care anymore because we got an uber rare. Here is his first side, Gil Boy. Very nice. And then flip it. He's going off. He's doing a Kamehameha. He's turning into a Super Saiyan over here. The Gil, the Gifted Conjurer. Oh my goodness, dude. Oh, man, is this one of the most expensive ones in the set? I know Time Spinning Witch is very, very pricey up there, but these uber rares are, I mean, it's an uber rare. They're always going to have like 80 to, oh man, I don't know, maybe 40 for this one, 40 to 60. I'm not even going to guess anymore. You would have seen the price by now, I'm sure, but holy crap, dude. That is freaking amazing. I don't have a sleeve by me. Oh no, we're gonna keep going. I'll protect it, don't worry. All right, let's get into the next one. Oh my gosh, that was only like 5 packs deep. Man, we are just going slowly through this box. Oh, it's gonna take a minute. But hey, if we keep pulling Uber Rares like that, I mean, come on, that'd be crazy. I don't know if there's a possibility of 2 Uber Rares in this box, but if any box would have that possibility, wouldn't it be this one? I don't know. Miscalculation comment. Oh yeah, she is a sick character. And then Null Darkness as our super, super rare. Very nice as well. Keep the big hits coming. Let's go. Now, Time Spinning Witch, I believe it's those fold out cards for some of the Time Spinning Witch card, like what was the other set? Return of the Dragon Emperor, where they like the cards fold very interestingly. I think that's what this one is too for Time Spinning Witch. So that'll be interesting if we pull her. Small Flutter, and then we got a banger of a card. Look at that. Grim Hope from the Future, super rare full art. He is looking super, super cool. Now, this isn't stamped. This isn't a stamped card, but it sure looks like it is, doesn't it? Oh man, this is kind of like a throwback to the stamped card. It's in the same spot and everything. That is really cool. Yes, let's go. That is great. Speaking Stone, rare. It might have some value, honestly. It might. And then our uncommons. Let's go, dude. All right, next one. Well, let's keep going. We are finding some sweet stuff. And it's been a while since I've had just like a classic old set that I don't know much about. And just going through and enjoying life. Oh, yes. Amuel, Princess of Despair. J Ruler, full art. Oh, come on, baby. This one is so sick. So sick. Look at her. She is so sweet looking. The artwork, amazing. All right, we're just going to go. Oh, we got Red Riding Hood, Recovered Hope behind it as our rare. That's great, but let's take a look at this J Ruler, the Dust Girl. Ah, look at that artwork too. Come on, let's just give some. Ah, awesome. Flips over to Amuel, Princess of Despair. I'd seen both these cards and I actually didn't know this was the flip side. I had no clue. I thought this was a completely different character or J Ruler from her. So that's pretty funny, but that's a big hit. I know she's up there in price too. That is insane. Let's freaking go, dude. Oh, back in the day, I would split this video in 2 parts, and I'm kind of tempted to because holy crap, do we still have a lot of packs to go? I don't know. What do you guys prefer in the comments? Let me know. Do you prefer if these new sets that I'm going slower on, if you want them in 2 videos so we can relax and chill and, you know, vibe with the set a little bit? Or do you just want that sucker all in one video? Do you just want it all in one go? Let me know in the comments below. I'm interested to hear your thoughts on that. I have been lately just doing 1 video goes. Hasn't been too bad, but this is going to be like a 30-minute video. Mad Scarlet as our common, and then Ruin Story as our super rare. Dope looking card. Look at those purpees. Purple purpees. All right, we're going through some more. Let's see. Come on. Are there God packs in here? Oh man. How do you top an uber rare with God packs? That'd be amazing. Come on. We got to get it. Oh my gosh. Mermaid Researcher. You are lovely. What a lovely card you are. I need you in full art. All right. Let's keep going though. Patrolling Guard Dog. Don't really want you in a full art. This would not be one I would request in a full art, but whatever. And then, oh, we got Red Riding Hood, Recovered Hope again. That is very nice. All right, cool. I grabbed this one from the lucky left side, so we'll see how it is. We got a nice Thunder Call right there. And then we got a Soul and a Soaked Panda and an Intervention and an Approach. And then we've got the Cleaning Doll. Is that what he is? Is he a doll? He looks like a squirrel, so whatever. Heavenly Fruit as our rare, though. Pretty cool. There's our Dust Girl right there herself, and then our uncommons. Next one, let's move in and groove in. Come on, let's go. Shifting. Oh, we are off center. Come on now. All right, Hollow. Let's start going a little bit faster. That's all right. We've seen a lot of the cards now. Domesticated Dragon, common, probably not worth much. And then Paiilele, the Flaming Fist. Never been a fan of this character at all. Looks ridiculous. I don't care. Come on, into the next one we go. Come on, let's skippy through a little bit quicker. There's our Small Whale. And then we've got Blackwing Dinosaur. Very, very cool. I like this style. Very nice, but it's just a common. Magic Stone of Despair is our rare, though. Pretty dark, kind of faded. Not a fan of that artwork on that one, honestly. Next, keep rolling through. Come on. Are we going to get any more crazy pulls? Let's see. I have no clue, but I am hoping for an intervention of reality. Just a common, but a beautiful, beautiful full art here. Very nice. And Null Magic Stone as our rare. I'm curious to see how these Magic Stones are going to be. All right, what do we got? Ferka, Expedition, Unanswered, Mermaid, Players. That one's dope, too. Next up, we've got Lilia's Protector. I love this artwork. I've always been a fan of this artwork. It's just a common, though. So, you know, we've been getting some okay hits in the full art commons, but, ooh, we got Silent Mermaid. Let's go. All right, one off my list. Check it off. There we go. She looks wonderful. Oh, man, look at those greens on her. That is insane. All right, beautiful card. Just an uncommon, though, so I don't know what she's worth. Behind it, we got Thunderstorm as our rare. I don't know what this one's going for either, so just, you know, one of those random one-off rares. I call those ones, like, the common rares. They're the most common rares you can find. Deadly Pox again, and then we're going through Mermaid Researcher. Give me that one. Come on. And then we got Gem Mallet Panda. That is super lame, but it is a rare full art. Didn't realize that. That is a rare. Okay, we'll see then. And then Keys Corkscrew. It's Keys. Yeah, I don't know about Keys. He's I like the new Dolphin better. Dark Elf and Disaster. Let's keep going. Come on. Come on. We gotta go cruising through. We're starting to see a lot of repeats, so I'm trying to just go faster. White Sacred Beast common full art. Beautiful, but let's keep going. Home of the Ultra Dragon is our rare. Uncommon, uncommon. Next up in our pack list here, it's this pack, and what's it gonna do for us? Let's find out. Refuse Selection Doll, Null Darkness, Super Rare Full Art. What a banger. Look. Oh my goodness, that looks sick with that background. Woo! That is nice. Really nice. Don't know how much it goes for. Bloodsucking Vampire, Rhea's Attendant as our rare, and that's fine, and that's fine. Next up, let's go. Come on now. Are we only getting one Jailer in this box? Is this one of the sets that you can only get one in? That'd be disappointing. Or is this a set that you could potentially get more? I don't know. I can't remember. Black Fang, Tyrannosaur. Dope looking card with those purples. Behind it, Bloodsucking Boy again. That's fine, whatever. Let's keep going. We will get through this together. Let's go, come on. Stage, whatever. Yup. Village Elf, yup. Unicorn Bunny, yup. Behind it, Ferocious Attack. It is a common, so I don't really care that much. Let's keep going. We got Laureate, Seven Luminaries, Astrologian. I don't know. It's super rare. He's weird. I don't recognize him. So if he's got value, it's not a ton. Let's keep moving on. Into this pack, we're starting with the greens and going into the dinos. More dinos. Was there a dino deck at one point? Dino tribal? Come on now. Is tribal even a thing in this this game? I don't even know. Lurker in the Null is a rare full art, and my gosh, that is awesome. Holy cow, that is sweet. Really dope. Don't know what you're worth. We will find out. Separation of Fates. This might be a decent card, even in the non-foil full art. Might be good still, so we'll see. It's got a null on there. It's probably being used at some point in the meta, but let's keep going. Next up, into it we go. We got the Jewel, Aura, the Mermaid, the Fictitious, the Beast, the Phantom, Knight of Despair, and then we got the stupid Unicorn Bunny. Come on, we don't want you. Get out of here. Ancient Impact is our rare. Yeah, let's just keep moving on. We'll find better stuff, I'm sure. And we are coming down to it. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. Let's keep cruising through here, shall we? All right, Mad Scarlatan, whatever. Sea Serpent, give me a good one here. Ruined Story, super rare full art. Dope card. These backgrounds with all the swirls looks absolutely sick. Love it. Really, really cool. And then we've got, oh, Separation of Fates again. Not bad. All right, I'll take that. Sounds good. Next one, let's go. Come on. Oh, well, put a stop on that because I couldn't open it. So that messed up my vibes. Wow, I'm opening this one up weird. Okay, sorry, guys. Let's keep going. Blazer, Spirit. We got the Piggy Boy. We don't want him. We want the Soaked Panda. We don't want the Soaked Panda. Thank you very much. And we've got Lurker in the Null, just the regular Resonator Cthulhu card, which is sick. I will take it. And our uncommons, Angel of Despair, is a dope-looking card. Let's keep going. Come on. We gotta go faster. Come on. Get in the screen. Let's cruise through. Twisted Beast again. Hate you card. Disaster of Sazu Pavil. It's an uncommon. Do I really care that much? No. And then we got Red Riding Recovery. Hope. Angel of Despair. Six more packs? I think we only got six more. Let's go. Come on. This is great. It's great. We got Deadly Pox, we got Night of Despair, we got this, we got that. We got Karmic Retribution as our uncommon full art dope looking card. It is an uncommon though. Farrakka, Honorable Thief. I don't think you have a ton of value. If you do, maybe it's $4 or $5. We will find out. Uncommon, uncommon. Next up, Ripping into it. Can't talk today, but that's okay, because we're getting good pulls. Dino Rider, rare full art. It is a rare. Interesting. It does not look like a rare card, but whatever. Magic Stone of Despair again. All right, we'll see how much that one is. Next up, let's go. We got the Small Whale. We got a variant of you, bro. I wonder what other variants there are. There's probably some pretty dope ones in this set. What do we got? Secluded Village Elf full art. Not bad. That's pretty cool. It's a nice looking card, you know? Sword of Fate, just the normal version, super rare. We'll compare those prices of full art and non-full art, I suppose. Not bad. We got three packs left. Did our luck run dry? That uber rare just sucked everything out of us? And then we got our one J ruler. So we'll see. I don't know. That could be what's happening now. We'll see. But we got three packs, and I'm saving that lucky left side to the end. So let's go into Approaching the Truth. Just a comment. Yeah, we've been not getting great full arts lately. Farrakka again, yeah, just a double up for Farrakka. Okay, sounds good. Hero's Bracelet. Coming in from the middle slots in the last bottom section of the box, what will they give us? We're starting with Shayla's Adventure, into the Dragon, into the Apprentice, into this, into that, Lightning Shield, and then Sea Serpent, common. Yeah, no, probably nothing. Lightning Cave is our rare, just a rare with a Thunderfish floating on in there, which never a fan of him. Last freaking pack. Let's get this thing done. As I speak slowly and softly to you while taking my time telling you we're trying to rush through this. Makes sense, right? No. All right, let's go. Let's see. Last pack. Come on. Give me something good here. Relief Aid and a Flame Claw Sabertooth. Just a common. That's a bummer. But behind it, we got Ultra Dragon Shooting Star. Dope looking dragon, though. I'll give him that. Super rare. So we'll see what the value is there. Behind it this, behind it that. That is it. We're done. All right, let's go into the polls of the day. So you already know basically what we got here, but let's just review here. We got a nice variant card of the Small Whale, the Mephina Thundercloud Wizard. I don't really know about this one. We'll see. I'm taking a guess. It's kind of my sleeper hit one. If it is worth some value, I'm not sure. But then we got Grim Hope from the Future. Dope looking card. Beautiful. And of course, we got our Amulet Princess of Despair, J Ruler. Oh, such a, I'm so happy I got this one. Really, really dope. And then we can't forget about the freaking Uber Rare. No, you cannot forget about the Uber Rare. This thing is insane. So, yeah, box totals up on screen for how we did on this one, for sure. I think the Super Rare was pretty dang nice. Definitely needed to help recoup on the box cost, I'm sure. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. And if you did, make sure to subscribe, because again, we've got rare sets up the wazoo. I just got a second box in of Castle of Heaven Two Towers, a second one. So that one will be probably coming next, because I'm looking for the cool cards in that set as well. We've also got Dawn, the Decisive Battle of Valhalla over here as well, which, ooh, I'm waiting on that one a little bit. I'm going to tease it for a while because it's going to take a lot for me to crack into that sucker, but I cannot wait to do it. So stay tuned for those. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for voting and participating on the channel, and we will see you guys in the next video.